Control Outlander with your voice through Starz new in-app features. Starz has released an app voice control for select users. Outlander will now respond to your voice. Technology is continually growing. If you have a Google Home or Amazon Echo, you may have already started to control your TV with your voice. Now you can do it with Starz new in-app feature. If you have the Amazon Fire TV, Outlander and other Starz shows will respond to your voice. Alexa through the Amazon Fire TV will allow you to control the playback of all your favorite shows. You can pause, rewind, fast forward, and skip episodes just by giving a few short commands. It's only available through the Starz app. It will control both original programming, which luckily Outlander falls under, and other movies and shows that are licensed to the app. Power, Sweet Bitter, Vida, and Counterpoint are among the original shows that can also be controlled by voice. You will need all the pieces of the puzzle. If you're already upgrading your home to a smart home, it's worth considering an Amazon Echo. Any of the options will do, and connect via a Fire TV. You'll then be able to use Alexa. The best thing is you have complete hands-free to talk to your favorite Outlander characters and command them to do as you say. Okay, so it's not going to be as good as talking to the characters. Jamie isn't going to respond to you personally, but it's one step of the way, right? You'll at least be able to quickly pause when you need to grab another dram while watching. Voice control through Google is already available. Have you already started controlling your Starz app with your voice? Which scene will you force Outlander to stop on first? Share your thoughts in the comments below.